Next time on EWTN Pro-Life Weekly, pro-life Catholic Congresswoman Karen Handel opens up about what it was like to resign from the Susan G. Komen Foundation after the group continued to support Planned Parenthood. And we have the latest update on the strategy to prevent taxpayer dollars from funding abortion here on EWTN.